I have no cover. Son of a bitch. Gotta fucking reload everything. God, you guys are such assholes. Dead ones at that. That was kind of cringe. That bike better be working still. Fucking dickheads. I mean, fuck it, we'll see what the fuck this shit is. Wouldn't hurt to see, right? Bike spawn. A safe house, so it's good to come over here. Lit. Mission in this house. The barn's on fire.
If you hear this out there, know that you're not alone. There are more of us. We're holed up in a safe house at a farm near Dudik's Ude Pier for now. It's easy to barricade. We have a few guns and some food, but not much. Maybe it's enough so those things won't find us right away. We're not sticking around long, though. We're looking for a way out of here by boat. Join us there. Strength in numbers. And Anastadoris and Stina.
Bitch! That's where the fuck I just came from. We're not going there for a while. Jesus Christ. Unless I'm playing with Chewy, that's like the only fucking place to go. That shit's across the fucking map. Encumbered? Are you fucking kidding me? That mission is far as hell. Fuck out of the way, wheelbarrow. Fuck. Yeah, that was a big waste of going there. Weird. I mean, I'm over encumbered, but can't really drop nothing. I use everything, so we're gonna have to put stuff in the safe house box in there. A lot of these are gonna be like flares and shit I'm gonna throw away anyway. There's your boy, ain't gonna be using that shit too much. Man, this fast travel is taking forever. It's not that fast, ain't it? I could have been there by now, brother.
That was a prank. We all know damn well I can't.
It's raining. What the hell? That's a great fucking omen. Okay, once we're on this road, follow it. Oh fuck. A lot of food here. I'm surprised my character, you know, that's not in the game that you pick up food and eat. Kind of hate that. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Fuck off. Another one? Jesus, fuck. Jesus fucking Christ. Your boy's fat again. Fuck. I need to increase my backpack size ASAP. Did I level up? No, I don't. Fuck. It's gonna be a bitch level that shit up. I'm over encumbered again, bro. What the fuck? Alright, now we're, thank God we know how to fast travel now, because before I tried fast traveling, it did not work, now it does.
If you can't fast travel when you're playing with people. The
character looks so derpy.
Yay! I'm going on a bike. Fucking pop a wheelie, bro.
It was a dickhead that did that. Just keep pedaling. Ooh, that looks kind of cool in there. Oh! What the fuck? No, not more of these dickheads. Getting real fucking tired of these dudes. It's so hard to control this shit. Where the fuck is that at? Down the road. By the base, became a tyrant, bro. Suck my fucking dick, what you do. How'd you have music? What the fuck happened up here? Police. We're gonna go get my bike. We did it, baby. My bike is glued. Gotta find a barcode.
Thank you.
Yo, thank you, Brad Boy. Appreciate that. The fucking power is on, finally. God, that almost went south. What the fuck is the purpose of this room? Bruh.
Ludvig to Vestland. We've established position at Ibeholmen Castle, but the civilian Anita Kjergren is nowhere to be found. No visual contact of what she described, but Sigynn did pick up something.
Contact! Sigynn! I repeat, we have...
Lieutenant Tilema, this is Vestland again. I have to use the phone since radio communication is down. It appears the radio tower near Grantorp is being used to disrupt our communications. Likely sabotage by hostile agents in preparation for the main assault. The phone lines could be the next target, so I need to know the status of the tower at Saltholmen Naval Base. Can you confirm that the tower can...
I swear I was the same fucking idiot I am.
Corporal Pavel Svoboda, Minkin Command. The enemy is approaching and about to engage us. We require urgent reinforcements. Repeat, urgent reinforcements. Respond, over. We have a visual. 4, 5 machines approaching. We won't be able to hold Saltum Sugan much longer. Respond, over. Platoon, get ready!
Thank you. God, this bike is awful, bro. This shit is ass. That robot and people. This is where fucking Chewie was just throwing nothing but flares here. I remember this spot. Thank you. That's so fucking cool. Nice. There's foliage in the house. Fuck yeah. And a fucking man. Yo, bro, we're about to blow some shit up. What the fuck? The man just nuked me. God fucking damn it, bro. My character's overweight as fuck. It's all because how much ammo I fucking have. This guy is cracked out of his mind.
Sergeant Johan Anderson at the Minken Command Center. orders to evacuate South Holmen Naval Base and to Biscayback over here. This is not in any known protocol. Have you received verbal orders from command? Over. Evacuation protocols are to evacuate to the mainland directly, and we have lost contact with command at this point. There was a contact. I was informed that something was about to happen several days ago, and now this attack and these evacuation orders. I need to know what the hell is going on. Respond, over.
We found a god tier player. Damn, he left. It's fine. I have so much ammo, bro. What the fuck?